John's sensation.
Yeah, I don't believe it myself. I didn't think we had the ability to keep making the high 31s, but the Michelin tires performed better than I thought they would, the bike was really consistent, stable, and it was just, the team gave me a bike I could ride with, and we were just able to stay constant, and I think that was the key to winning.